was in the pleasant month of May, in the springtime of the year. And down in yonder meadow there runs a river clear. See how the little fishers, how they do sport and play, causing many a lass and many a lad to go there and making hay. Then in comes the sidesman that meadow to mow down, with his old leathery bottle and the ale that flows so brown. There's many a stout and a labouring lad comes there his skill to try. He works, he blows, he sweats, he mows, and the grass cuts very dry. Then in comes both Tom and Dick with their pitchforks and their rakes, and likewise black-eyed Susan the hay all for to make. There's a sweet, sweet, sweet and a jug, 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 how the harmless birds do sing, from the morning till the evening when we were haymaking. About one evening as the sun was a-going down, we saw the jolly piper come a-strolling into town. Then he takes out his tapering pipes and he makes the valleys ring, and we all put down our rakes and balls and left off our haymaking. We call it for a dance and we trip it into long. We danced all round the haycock till the rising of the sun. When the sun did shine such a glorious sight, how the harmless birds did sing, and every lad took his lass in hand and went back to their haymaking. When the sun did shine such a glorious sight, how the harmless birds did sing, each lad he took his lass in hand and went back to their haymaking.